Florida Governor Ron DeSantis has a 48% favorable rating, according to the new Mason-Dixon Florida poll. That's up 9 points since last Mason-Dixon poll in October before his election. His unfavorable rating has been cut in half from 34% to 17%. The new poll ratings also put DeSantis ahead of Florida's two Republican senators and President Donald Trump. Matt Yurus for CBS Miami.